balloon when you remove the dirty spoon and start consuming like a human. That's what I'm assuming. I'm sure that you're not just another girl. Why can't we be friends when we are lovers? It always ends with us hating each other. Instead of calling me out, you should be pulling me in. I just got one more thing to say. And why would you believe you could control all your perceived when at your best you're intimate? Why can't we be friends when we are lovers?